as difficult as this time has been, I think people got a lot closer. And I think I'm more optimistic about the things that both individuals as well as companies like my company as well as others are doing to make the world a better place, whether it's in the community, whether it's with sustainability for the planet, or for individuals. I think there is a uprising of goodness. I really do, and I couldn't be more optimistic about the opportunity. I mean, for me personally, I mean, I view the opportunity to lead one of the leading food companies in the U.S. a privilege, and I couldn't be more excited about the transformation in the business and how we are moving things forward. And so it's been tough, but I tell you what, I'm excited. And I look forward to what the future brings.